Oh, James, how good was that?
Thank you so much.
Is this, I'm guessing this isn't your first time at the Palladium?
No, actually I played here in 2019. We had our own show here. It was fantastic. What a great venue. It's amazing, isn't it?
I mean, so many great people, great artists have been on this stage. It's such a thrill being here.
It is, absolutely. And you feel that vibe when you enter the, you know, you come on the stage and you know all those great people who've played here and sung here and done amazing things here, so it's cool.
But you must have played some incredible venues around the world. What would you say sticks out to you?
Well, I mean, it's really difficult. I suppose I have to say it was Wembley Stadium for Live Aid.
Yeah.
And...
You remember that?
Just about remember it. It was a big party afterwards.
Were you at the party afterwards?
No, but I got to meet all these amazing... I mean, all some of my biggest heroes ever, you know. I met Bowie that day.
What?
And I met Paul McCartney and Linda McCartney and hung out with everyone. It was amazing.
Yeah. Who did you hang out with that day?
I can't remember, Kate.
The barman?
Yeah, most probably.
That's hilarious. Well, as gigs go, that's one that you're quite right to remember. But you don't stop touring and gigging. And this year or last year, you were touring the US with Midge.
That's right.
Midge
joined us on the tour. It was great. It was an amazing tour. We had such a great time. He was on the bus with us, with my band and the crew, and it was great. And you just so many gigs last year. We toured the UK, and next year's going to be very exciting as well. You know,
but you're still enjoying it, right?
This is what I do, Martin. You know, it's like, you know, I love doing what I do. I mean, my voice is still, you know,
hanging out. The voice is great, isn't it?
Well, you know, it's always a fear that, you know, it's going to drop off, but so far so good, you know. Take some Manuka honey before I go on stage, and that seems to do the trick, you know.
And a nice early night, not the
80s. That's right.
What's tour bus life like in 2022 versus 1982?
We just came back from a tour of Europe, and we had the most amazing bus that I've ever been on. Honestly, I could have just stayed on it forever. It was just... It had, you know, two decks. The top deck is where all the bunks were. It was so comfortable. There are two lounges downstairs, and it makes touring, you know, feel okay, you know, because it's the travelling, isn't it,
Mark? Oh yeah. My bus used to stink in my day. That's all I remember. The smell of it, you know. But
and yet around the world, so many women were desperate to get on that bus.
I think they would have got off pretty quickly as well. I mean, listen, Alan Simpson, Cleopatra Ray are next on the stage with Get Up, Stand Up, right?
Fantastic.
Bob Marley musical. It's meant to be absolutely beautiful as well. If you get a chance, go and see it.
Yeah.
Wonderful songs. What does Bob Marley mean to you? Why do you think his songs have lasted the test of time?
One of my favourite artists ever. I mean, I think what it is, it's a combination of this amazing sort of spirituality in his songs and the meaning, you know, the optimism and the fighting spirit that he conveys, and then combined with the most unbelievable reggae groove. I mean, the best, you know, ever. And I just, you can listen to that music and really, really be uplifted if you're feeling a bit of a dip, you know. That's the great thing about music, but especially his.
Do you know what I always find amazing is people that aren't usually into reggae are into Bob Marley.
Totally. He's your gateway.
Yeah, he's your gateway.
Yeah.
He's great.
And that music still stands the test of time today.
It really does. And the recordings were so good. You know, They just sound so fresh now, and big fan, as you can tell.
Well, stick around then. You're going to love what's coming up. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, what a treat, eh? Howard Jones.
Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you.
Greatest Hits Radio Live
with Holiday Inn Express.